Mas de igual isso, tudo fun. Let's in very sorry. First off, we're starting some study stretching. So, we'll get you the shoulder width apart. We're going to try and touch our
toes. Oh, yeah.
Try to get as far as you
straight
can.
Straight back or curved back?
Straight.
Yep.
So try to touch up the toes, you know, struggle for all of us. Do that a couple of times and hold it for as long as you can. So it's comfortable.
You're always going to win that.
Want the whole back out in the middle?
Yep. We're going to go again?
Yep. Shoulders, knees, toes, head, cone.
How many times are we going to do this?
Oh, 10 times.
10 times. I feel I'm going to tear something.
Head, toes, knees, shoulders, turn. I can't do it!
Pause.
Sorry, the loser.
Straight.
Yep.
Okay, you timing?
Yeah, my head. There, go.
Match fit.
Where's Aaron Coach?
Encoded.
Stop it, guys. Get going.
Push through.
There you go, time. So you give it a little shake out.
Watch the pain.
Yep. Feeling good?
Yep.
Feels good, teacher.
Feels good.
So now we've got some sit ups. But if you don't want to do it, we can do star jumps because the grass
won't. Yeah, star jumps.
Okay, so 30 seconds star jumps.
Oh, I'll do sit ups.
Stretch it out a bit. Be able to walk around and stuff. Take it off.
Yep.
Now we've got standing lunges, so just
yep.
Back
and forth.
So ready, set, go. That's all for the fitness
circuit. Feedback and questions.
That was good.
Yeah.
Now we're going to game 21. So, 1v1. Yeah, 2. Give me a ball. So, and keep running back to the, yeah, so, and count it out as you go as well.
Okay.
So,
a shot from
each
two.
Yep, and it's a way up off the backboard at one point. Yeah. So, 21. There you go. Four. One. Three. Good job, guys. So any
No. That's good.
Well done, Grayson.
Still going.
Yeah. Still going.
So we've now got a bit of a cool down.
Yep.
So from about the point where I'm standing until the pole of the basketball ring, we do walking lunges back and forth. I think the heart of the yoga. So now we've got some arm stretches, so we're just going to do zigzags, about 20 to 30 of them.